last eight stage of the WTT finals for the first time. But when you think about who you could play, it's a massive chance. And
we talked about filling the boots for Dang Cho. And Liang Jingquin, him now, here in this men's draw.
Five of the first six.
Going so hard there, I mean.
Oh, it's line pen holder.
Seen fantastic control here.
In this matchup, Fraser. I know he's ripped back of your control. He's extremely steady.
Redirecting with blocks. He's so good at that. Didn't need a block there, though, did it? I mean,
the German. Over the table nicely. And we didn't really.
You say you see him there hit a beautiful down the line RPB backhand, but he constructed it really is there, and they weren't. What was the problem?
To start game two.
Way better. Way better.
Versatility. Showing.
Two, I shouldn't.
At the World Champs was very topsy-turvy.
Stroke was to go down the shorter length, the parallel in there. Lin Gaoyuan, Fan Jindong, and Liang Jingquin. But what he's done very, very good in terms of how big they can deep. Said it again. Maybe could have adjusted to play a forehand instead. So he's got that confidence coming in here.
Wait. Oh,
if it's deep enough and low enough, spinny enough.
That's brilliant as well because he's pushed there. So here, 2 points, the winning margin needed at 10. Now has one of his own. Nicely done.
He's always got good posture on his shots. There, you can see a lot of the points. Lines of the table.
Oh, he baited him. And forth, and that's the way this has gone at the moment. Not so much the opening game, that was I did have a bit of a hark back to Houston, that match that they had.
Team China Liang Jingquin, we've seen him get through a lot of tough matches at the Worlds.
Yes, to Liang, the sweat on the forehead in the seventh.
3-0 down.
You've got to love it as well.
Yeah.
The application, the endurance.
Strike fear into your opponent. What do I do? Is it long enough to attack?
Oh, and again, you talk a lot.
Investing, constantly investing. The footwork.
Oh,
Nice combination. Very surprised by it and not prepared.
Frustrate the German. Game points, four of them here to move back in front. Oh, and now he gets it. Here decisively at this point, especially when you look at their preview. Of course, he was upset, Liang. Champion Wang Chuqin in his first match round of 16.
Be confident if he can get through this one for sure. So beat Hamamoto at the world championship. He comes to it.
Still got to do it, though.
Still got to do it. And in a way, I just think that it's him dropping off here. Oh.
Misses. And of course, in your footing. Short game again.
Massively. And it's so dainty and always into a good area.
Game for the German, of course, in the best of five here.
Oh, Jazz is there. That pound for a bit of fortune. Oh, he got him exactly where he wanted him.
Yeah, it's a big moment as well there, because obviously with the
touch.
Yeah. Really. Well, he did there. Big match for him as well. And not just the victories, but how you do it. Now. We'll focus on Liang.
Can he save another Dapa?
Last week in Doha, both have won in their careers, their first matches in this fifth. In terms of deciding game records, talked a lot about
game, and Dang Cho has a 57% win rate in the deciding game. It's so Wayne too happy that he's got to this stage. Treat it basically like it's the first.
He doesn't give that much away. Body language. He's in front now in the decider.
This would be absolutely massive.
Last 8 points all the German's way here.
You can see here, I like the body.
Still with the service. Moment for Dang Cho of Germany. His career best win without a shadow of a doubt.